Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing my Betsy Johnson handbag collection slash showing you some stuff that I have up for sale on my Poshmark. So if you're interested in any of the bags that I show today, be sure to check my Poshmark to see if it's available for purchase. A lot of them are, so just head on over to Poshmark and see if there's something that you like, and I'm always open to a reasonable offer. I'm always willing to work out a price that works out for both of us, so don't be afraid to submit your best offer. So without further ado, let me show you all of my Betsy Johnson bags. I love Betsy Johnson because she makes kind of some cute, unique pieces. She's known for her funky, like, rebellious side. I just love it. I have a lot of her like more girly feminine pieces. Some of these pieces are very hard to find because there's not a place where you can go and just buy the one item. You can't just go like type something up and find something. Maybe you will, maybe you'll get lucky, but for the most part some of these items are kind of hard to find. So here is one of my pieces from my own personal collection. So this is a cross, well, yeah, it's kind of like a crossbody, and it has the rose cut out, and I absolutely love this piece. Just like that, it has the opening here, magnetic closure. So absolutely love that one. It's one of my favorites. Another one of my favorite Betsy Johnson pieces that I own is this one here. I have gotten so many questions on this one and where you can buy it, and like I said, I really don't know. I would try searching on eBay, places like that, where, I don't know, somebody who owned it is willing to get rid of it. But this one's really pretty. It's like a patent leather inspired bag. It's like a shiny material, and it has these gorgeous pink hearts on it. It is absolutely stunning. It's more, this is like in a satchel style. It does have the zipper here. This would make for a great Valentine's Day bag because of the little hearts. So I love it. It has the handles. It does come with a longer strap too, which is nice. And it's very roomy inside. So that's what that looks like. It has the strap, the longer strap in here. It's in very, very good condition. I love this one so much. One of my favorite, hands down, one of my favorite Betsy Johnson pieces that I own. If I can find doubles, that one's not for sale. But if I can find any like doubles or anything like that, I'll be sure to link them in the description box for you. Another one of my absolute favorites is this one here. This one is much larger. Also like a speedy type of style. And it has rose cutouts, and you can see it does have like gold inside of the cutouts, and it also has little bows. It comes with this cute pink bow here. Like I said, it's pretty large. Another one of my favorites, and I do have the little matching wallet, so I'll show you that up close. It has really pretty gold that's peeking from like the roses and like all the little cutouts. And this one comes with its gold little heart as a zipper pull. And then the interior of it is gold, like a metallic-y gold. It has lots of little slots and a zippered compartment for your coins. And it does have a little slot for your ID right here. So I love, 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 love this little set here. It's so stunning, one of my favorites. This one I use like for some craft planning stuff. Sometimes I take some stuff with Leilani to do some crafts together, so I use this one a lot for that sort of thing. And it has a little heart buckle here and the white bow, and it opens up very nicely, as you can see. I love it. Love this one so much. It has like a floral interior with the pockets and everything. It is so, so stunning. I love this one a lot. And it is zippered at the top so none of your stuff will fall out. And it's like quilted, very Chanel-esque vibes because of the quilted. And I just love it. Everything about it. This one is also one in my personal collection and also would make a great Valentine's Day bag because of all of the quilted hearts. It's like that Speedy style, a large Speedy, because this is not small by any means. And I just love it, again with the shiny, like, inspired patent leather look to it. I also have it in like a mini version, so as you can see for size comparison, very large. These are a mini, so I'll show you my mini collection here very quickly because I've showed these before in a different video. I'll have that video linked in the description box, as well as some of my other handbag style videos. If you love handbags, you might really enjoy those videos as well. So I have this one here, which is super cute. I have all my minis right here, as you can see. This one gives me Victoria's Secret vibes because of the stripes, but it has really cute stud details. All of these are minis. Here is this one, again with the gold peeking from all the little hearts. So stunning, so little. This one, which is also a mini, she is like a Tiffany blue, but she's also quilted, like a heart quilted material. She does have a strap. And it's like a miniature Speedy style. It's pretty roomy inside. Little bow. It's got like a red. Or maybe it's pink. Pink or red. Little bow. But that's also a mini. I do have this one for sale. She is a really cute pearl backpack with a bow at the top here as a handle. You could carry it like this, or it does have the backpack straps. She is a mini backpack. I do have this one available for sale, so I'll have a link to this one in the description box if it's something that you like. I will be posting some others, so I just need to make up my mind. By the time you see the video, I have already made my decisions. So I have this one, which is like a crossbody bag. It has this large, quite large opening. It reminds me of a clutch, again with the gold peeking from all the little hearts. And then it just says Betsy Johnson here in gold. And then it does have this really pretty heart, so you can stick your key in there. It's a really nice touch on that one. I also have this one, which these belong in my personal collection, but I'm thinking about posting some. So this has the gold little hearts. This one's really cute, very like Chanel vibes because of the quilted. And I like the little heart details. Again, these bags would be great for Valentine's Day because of all of the little hearts. And then we have a little compartment there. It's this one here, which is so, so incredibly cute. This one's definitely more structured and it has a giant heart there. And you could hold it like this, or it does have a longer strap, I believe. Yeah. Looks like that. Does come with a larger strap. And then that's what the interior looks like, which is really nice. Thinking about listing this one because I don't really grab this one all that much, but I'm not sure. I do like it. I like it for sure. I also have this miniature backpack, again with a little gold heart as the little zipper pull. This one has a little bit of like lavender here. It also has the rose design and then the stripe design, the little heart that says XOX Betsy. This is a mini backpack. The interior has the pretty floral pattern and the strap. So apparently you could make this into a backpack somehow, but I'm not entirely sure how to do that with the strap. But it's very cute. I also have this one in my collection, which I absolutely love. She has to be one of my favorites. She's also very little, the heart detail, and she's got these little black designs going around the whole bag. She has a cute little pink bow, her gold straps, and she's so, so, so dainty and beautiful. So again, beautiful pink quilted hearts are to die for. I'll show you the inside, like a longer strap. And then this is what the interior of it looks like. But she has a floral pink interior. So I do like her. The other one I have is this one, which is a large quilted one. This is one of my older Betsy Johnson pieces that I own. She's got some inspired patent leather handles and the bottom. I've showed this one before. She's very cute. She's pretty roomy. I think I might list her. I also have this one, which is a dome shape style Betsy Johnson bag. She's very cute with her bow. I do like her a lot. She's pink and white. All right, let me show you what else I have available. I think this is my Betsy stuff in here. This is not Betsy, but it's Kate Spade. She is listed on Poshmark if anybody's interested. I also have this one with the really pretty white hearts. I like the style of this one. And then she does have a little pom-pom. This one, I don't know. I think I might list this one, although I really like it. This is not Betsy, but it looks like it could be. This one, I believe I got for Christmas one time. Here is the Betsy bag. Also have this one that's available for purchase. She's very cute. I like the shape of these a lot. She comes with a little tassel and the dual straps or the dual handles. And that's what the interior of that one looks like. That one is available for purchase along with this one. This one has the strap like this. Like I have this miniature one. This is like a mauve-y. This looks pink on camera because it does have like pink. She's like a nude pink miniature bag. That basically concludes today's Betsy Johnson collection / stuff that I'm considering selling. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you saw something that you liked. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you love handbags. I will be posting more handbag collection videos, more handbag hauls. So if you love handbags, you're a handbag type of girl, consider subscribing so you don't miss out on any future videos. Thank you for spending some time with me today, and I'll see you guys very soon in my next video.